Hey guys, welcome back to my channel. So first of all, I know that I look a mess. These eyelashes are hurting my eyeballs right now, but I'm just gonna ignore it because Taylor Swift just released her new song, new video, and oh my god, I'm so excited. And it features Brandon Urie from Panic at the Disco, and that makes me so excited because I love him. I went and saw Panic at the Disco last August, literally 3 days after my birthday, so like that was a sign, but I wasn't paying attention. But yes, so oh my god, I'm so excited. I'm gonna cry. No, I'm not gonna cry. I just did my makeup. Everything's gonna be fine. I'll be fine. Okay, anyways, oh my god, I'm so excited. Okay. Oh my god. The snake is bright. Oh my god. I just got chills. I'm gonna cry. Are they speaking French? Oh my god. What? I'm shaking. Yes. But I never wanna see you walk away. I am dying. What? This era is gonna be so iconic. I can't believe this is real. Oh my god, the rainbow. Whoa, what is going on? Her hair's blue. I just now noticed that because her hair's been pink and it's blue. What? Oh my god, I am dead. I'm literally dead. I predicted earlier with Haley that it was gonna be like a Shake It Off 2.0, and it totally is. And it's the beginning with the snake turning into butterflies. I can't deal with it. Oh my god. This era is gonna be so special, and like compared to the last lead single, like from like the dark to just all these pastels and bright, like it's still pop, but Reputation was very heavy pop and very like grungy pop, and now this is like poppy pop, and it's just like makes me so happy, and I think it is so cute. I love Brandon Urie so much, and my eyelashes are really hurting me. I have been listening to Taylor since 2007, I think, and I think I got her like every album for Christmas every year, and I have not been able to see her in concert yet. I was really wanting to see her on the Rep Tour, literally forever regret. I tried to go, but like I couldn't afford it, so yes. But this era, I am literally going to at least two shows. I'm gonna go see the Boston show, which obviously there's gotta be one, like duh. I'm gonna go to the Boston show with my best friend Haley, who has met her. Yeah. but yeah, I'm gonna go see Taylor with her, and then hopefully she's gonna fly out here, whether Taylor comes to Vegas or we're just gonna go to the LA show together. I'm so excited for this era. I love the song. It is so good. Haley just texted me saying that there was new merch, and that's great, but I'm broke, so yeah. Oh my god, I'm still shaking. I loved it so much. I cannot wait for this era to like take off. It's gonna be like the era of the summer, and I'm so excited. But yeah, okay, I'm gonna shut up now, and I'm gonna go look at all the merch that I can't afford and cry with Haley, and yes, okay. So, thank you guys so much for watching, and I will see you all in my next video.
Bye.